Hello everybody, my name is Sage Say and 762, and welcome to episode 3, I think. I uploaded episode 1 and 2 quite a while ago, but welcome back to Black Ops 2 Zombie Mode. Let's see, right? No, I don't want magic disabled. Let's see, and let's go. And I'm gonna be doing it on town. I'm playing by myself because I don't have Xbox Live still. Which sucks. Sorry for the lack of videos. I've had some things going on, I guess you could say. So let's see if I still have my skills. Alright guys, let me see what the sensitivity is at. Alright, it's at 7. So, let's see. Yep, mystery box is in there. Okay. Sorry guys, I'm trying. What? Okay, well, wish I would've known I had that. Sorry guys, I haven't played Xbox in a while, because I've been in and out of trouble. I've actually had some bad things happen over the past, since I last recorded a video. But some things went down in my personal life. Come on, heal. There we go. Perfect. Got 1500. Wait, no, I'm gonna go up to the mystery box because I'm almost out of ammo. I got 2 reloads left, so I'm gonna go up here. Buy that, and then buy Speed Cola. I mean, Quick Revive. Perfect. That gun's out of ammo. I need to come up here and switch it. Give me the Galil or the ray gun. I hate sniper rifles. I hate sniper rifles with a passion in zombie mode. Thank you. Yeah, guys, give me an idea for my next video. Do you want on zombie mode? Do you want me to do like a, I don't know, maybe a pistol and shotgun challenge or something? Oh, fuck you. And you. Did you guys see that quick scope? I was like this. I didn't even see through the scope that time. Heck yeah! Oh my god, I'm actually pretty good with this, with the DSR-50. Right, as of right now, though. Go on, Ray Gunner, Galil. Executioner, that's better. Yeah. Okay, come on, let me hit this. Hit the box, then go get. Yes! Okay, now I need to go over here, unlock the building that I can buy jug. If I have enough. Yes, I do, but I don't have enough money to buy jug. Oh, gee. Okay, I now have jug. I don't have enough to open that. Well, I almost do, but not yet. I wanna hit the box so I can get rid of this. So I can get rid of the executioner. Come on. Galil, please. Galil or 5-7? It's hammer time! Heck yeah, guys, it's hammer time. Thank you. Ooh, I have enough for Speed Cola. Oh crap, but I have to open that. I have to open the store. Oh. RPD! Yes! Let's go get some speed! Stay back! Come on, reload. Stay back! Here, have a grenade! Have another one! Yes. Come on, give me the glue, please. Glue 5-7s. I'll take it. Stay back. Okay, guys, I am gonna risk it to go over and get double tap. Stay back. I said stay back. Yes, I can pack a punch. Guys, I'm gonna pack a punch my dual 5.7s. Because they don't have any ammo. Ultra and Violet. Hell yeah! Stay back. Ooh, that was close, guys. Oh, thank God. I desperately needed a max. You shall not pass. Neither shall you. Stay back! Stay back, you foul creatures! Yes. Now I can get down the knuckles. Come on, I need a max now more than ever. I need a max ammo now more than ever. Did anyone drop a max? Yes! Thank you! Oh, thank Jesus! No, stay back! Come on. Stay back. Yes, I can go pack a punch my ray gun. Come on, come on, come on. Whew. Guys, I don't know if I can, but I'm gonna try to pack a punch my Ultra and Violet again. Nope, I can't. Without Ray Gun. Nope. Guys, I gotta trade out Ultra and Violet. Oh no. Guys, I got the teddy bear. That's when I H2O Delirious's. That's H2O Delirious's teddy bear. Come on, I need a max. I need a max. No! My parts! Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Come on, get it, drink it. Guys, this might be it. I might die. No! Oh my god, that was one of my best times. Dang it, man. You gotta admit, guys, I did do pretty good though. But that'll be it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.